OctSOBERfest 2011 was held in Rich Banquet Hall from 12 until 2. Students had the opportunity to play games, wear beer goggles and attempt to walk in a straight line, enjoy a variety of refreshments, enter in a raffle to win an iPad 2, and most importantly, students were educated about the dangers of drugs and alcohol. Stay tuned for more news at gwtoday.com.